here? Leg still causing you pain?
No. I make these noises when I'm happy.
No need to be like that. The doctors are on their way. And today they're from the Middle Ages.
Oh, terrific.
I am Dr. Usmar.
Yes, and he's an Arabian healer from the 1100s.
Oh, that is a nasty-looking abscess.
No, no, it's fine. Honestly, I'm feeling a lot better.
It doesn't hurt?
Ow!
Yeah, well, just a tiny bit.
This dressing, prepared from healing herbs, will soon reduce that swelling.
Herbs? Leave it out. I don't... Actually, that feels rather soothing. Thank you, Doctor.
My pleasure. Next patient, please, nurse.
Yes, just this way.
Well, it really worked.
Sorry I'm late, Dr. Nutpeck here, Crusader Doctor from the Middle Ages. What appears to be the problem?
It's all right, I've just been seen by the Arabian healer.
That primitive fool! What you need is some proper European Crusader medicine.
Actually, it feels a lot better.
Nonsense, we must cut off this leg.
What?
Bite down on this.
Help!
Yes, amputation is a cure-all procedure for us European Crusaders.
What are you doing? Stop it!
There. Doesn't that feel better already? Where's the next patient?